And this is too retarded. Why try to get out of a high chair?